Did you know this about Rambo 3? In one exciting scene, Rambo displays his horseback riding abilities while engaging in a game. It's worth noting that Sylvester Stallone has been riding horses since he was a child, and even competed in his first polo match at the age of 11. The game he takes part in is known as Buzkashi, which is widely played across various regions of southern Central Asia.